Hello and welcome in today's video. Previously I made a video on exponent and power, okay, and in that video I explained different laws. So in this video I'll do some of the important question from exponent and power, okay, of class 8, and the chapter is 12. So we'll start with exercise 12.1. okay, so here is the first question. The first question is given 3 to the power minus 2. Okay, so what we'll do? So the power is in minus, negative. So to make it positive, what we do? We take the reciprocal of this. So we can write the reciprocal of this will become 1 by 3 and the power will become positive. Okay, simple, right? For this, see, if we take the reciprocal of this, the power will become, exponent will become positive. So what will write? 5 by 1 to the power 5. So this can be 5 by 1 is 5. So 5 to the power 5. Simple, right? We'll do next, next question. Question number 2 is given. Simplify and express the result in power notation with positive exponent. First question is given. So our first question is given, this power is divided by this, fine. So you see the base is same. So if the base is same, we take base is common. Now since it is divide, we'll subtract the exponent, 5 minus 8. So this will become minus 3. Now we see the exponent is in negative. So to make it positive, what do? We take the reciprocal of this. We can keep the minus in the numerator. So this will become minus 1 by 4 to the power 3. Our next question is given. 1, 2 to the power 3 whole power 2. Okay. So this exponent is, this power is for the numerator 1 as well as for this. So we'll distribute it. So what we'll do? We'll distribute like this. And this will become 2 to the power 3, 2. So 1 square is 1 and this will become power will get multiplied. Okay, so this will become 6. So our answer is 1 to the power 6. Fine. This one you see, first we'll do the bracket part. Here the base is given 3, so we'll take base as common. Since it is divide, so we'll subtract the exponent. So minus 7. Minus 10, okay, and into 3 to the power minus 5. So this will become 3 minus 7 minus minus, it will become plus 10 into 3 to the power minus 5. So this will become 3 to the power plus minus is minus. So if you subtract it, it will become 3 into 3 to the power minus 5. Now again you see the base are common. So we'll take bases common. Since it is multiply, we'll add the power. So 3 plus minus 5. So we'll get 3 to the power plus minus minus 3 minus 5. That is 3 to the power minus 2. So the exponent is in negative. So what we'll do? We'll take the reciprocal of this. Then the exponent will become positive. So what we'll do? We'll do 3. 1 by 3 and the power will become positive. So question number 3 is given, find the value. So these are the question. So let's find the value. So 3 to the power 0, when the exponent is 0, what do we get? We get 1. So this will become 1 plus, see this one, power is negative, so this will become 1 by 4. 1 by 4 to the power 1 actually. Right, so if the power is 1, it will remain the same. Okay, so we'll write it as it is. So this will be 2 square is 4. Right, so if you take the LCM, LCM will be 4 and this will become 4 plus 1 into 4. So this will be 5 by 4 into 4, 4, 4 cancel, answer will be 5, isn't it? Here we'll see the exponent is in negative. So to make it positive, what you will do? We'll take the reciprocal. So if you take the reciprocal of this, this will become 2 by 1. So 2 by 1 is 2 power 2 plus this will become 3 by 1. So 3 by 1, 3 divided by 1 is 3. Power is 2. Power will become positive. Take the reciprocal, this will become 4 and this will become positive. So 2 square is 4, 3 square is 9 and 4 square is 16. Okay. So 16 plus 9 is 25, 25 plus 4, 29. So our answer is 29. So here is our next question. So how we'll do, we'll solve it. So this can be written as 8 to the power minus 1. So this can be written as 1 by 8 into 5 to the power 3 is how much? 125. 125. 2 to the power minus 4. It can be written as 1 by 2 to the power 4. Okay. So we'll convert it. 1 by 8 into 125. And 1 to the power 4 is 1 and 2 to the power 4 is 16. Okay, next what we'll do, see this will go up, right? Because in the denominator there is another denominator. Okay, so this will take this one in the numerator. So 1 by 8 into 125 into 16. So you can cancel this one because this is in the denominator. So 8 2s are, so 125 into 2 is 250. So that is our answer. Okay, it is saying find the value of m. So you have to find the value of m. So what we'll do here, see the base is 5, so we'll take 5 as common, power is m and here is minus 3. Since this is divide, so what we'll do, we'll add the exponent, subtract the exponent. So 5 m minus minus 3 equals to 5 to the power of 5. So 5 m minus minus, it will become plus 3 and this will be 5 to the power of 5. Now you see in the left hand side the base is 5, in the right hand side also base is 5, so you can directly compare the power or the exponent. Okay, so we'll compare this one with this. So m plus 3 is equals to 5. So if you take this one to the other side, it will be m equals to 5 minus 3. So m equals to 2. So our next question is question number 6. Evaluate. So you have to evaluate this. So what will you do? See, the power is in negative and minus 1. So if you take the inverse of this, reciprocal of this, it will become positive. So this will become 3 by 1. 3 by 1 to the power 1. So it will be 3 only. Right? Okay, all right, 4 by 1 to the power 1 and power is minus 1. So this 3 to the power 1 is 3, 3 plus 4 by 1 is 4, 4 to the power 1 is 4, the inverse is minus 1. So this will become 7 to the power minus 1. So to make it positive, what we'll do, we'll take the reciprocal. So 1 by 7 to the power 1. Or it can be written as 1 by 7. Okay, we'll do this one. This look a little bit difficult, right? Here 10 to the power minus 5. So 10 is not a prime number. The base should be in prime form. Okay, so we'll bring it in the form of prime. So what can you write like this? See, 3 to the power minus 5 into, this can be written as 2 into 5, right? 2 is prime number. 5 is also prime number, so the power is minus 5 into 125 can be written as 5 to the power 3. Similarly, 5 is a prime number, we'll keep it as it is, but 6 is not a prime number, so this can be written as 2 into 3 to the power minus 5. Okay, so this can be written as 3 to the power minus 5 into, now you see this minus 5 is the power for 2 as well as 5. So we'll separate it. So what we'll do, 2 to the power minus 5 into 5 to the power minus 5 into 5 to the power 3. Similarly here also we'll write minus 7 into the power of this is minus 5 into 3 to the power minus 5. Okay. Next what we'll do, we'll try to arrange them in a systematic way. 2, you bring it here. Okay. And here 3. See here 2 5 is there, 2 base 5. So what we'll do, we'll take it as common. So 5 and power will be what? The exponent will be added because this is multiplying. So minus 5 plus 3 divided by 2 to the power minus 5 into 3 to the power minus 5 into 5 to the power minus 7. Now you see same exponent, right? 2 to the power minus 5 here, so 2 to the power minus 5, we can cancel it. We can cancel it because why? Because they are dividing. Because they are dividing. So if you take base is 2, so minus 5 minus minus 5, so this will become 2 to the power minus 5 minus minus, it will become plus 5. So 2 to the power plus minus minus, so this will become 0. So 2 to the power 0 is 1. So we can directly cancel. Okay, so what we'll do, we'll cancel it. This is also same, we'll cancel it. So this will become what? 5 plus minus is minus. So 5 minus 3 is 2, greater sign is minus, divide by 5 to the power minus 7. Now if it is divide, we'll take base, 5 is common. Now we, since it is divide, we'll subtract the exponent. So what we'll do, minus 2 minus minus 7. So this will become 5, 2 minus 2 plus 7. So this will become 5 to the power 5. Our answer is 5 to the power 5. Okay. So that was from exercise 12.1. Now we'll do exercise 12.2. Okay. There is so less question. So question number 1. It is given, express the following number in standard form. You have to write in standard form. So the first question is given. So our first question is given, express the following in standard form. So these are the question you have to write in standard form. So standard form mean after one digit you have to put decimal, okay, and the other in the form of power or exponent, right? So here you see the decimal is here, so you have to take this decimal in this place. So we'll write the two numerical digit are 8 5. Okay, so this decimal will move up to this. So how many step? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12. So 10 to the power minus 12, because it is in the lowest form. So if you are taking back, it will be minus. Fine. But in this case what we'll do, but here you see it's a very big number, right? So we'll write, how we'll write, we'll write all the numerical digit first apart from 0. So let 3 1 8 6, and to make it standard we have to put the decimal here. Okay, so if you are putting decimal here, you have to see how many numbers are in our right hand side. So we'll check it out. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10. So we'll write 10 to the power 10, base of 10, because if you 10 to the power 10 mean after 1 there will be 10 0. So if you multiply with this, you will get ultimately this number. Okay, very simple. So our next question is given, express the following number in usual form. We have to convert into usual form. So this is given in standard form, right? So we have to write in usual form. Now here you see, you'll write this number. Since this is negative, so it will be smaller number, right? So we'll write this number here, 302. So this decimal will move how many digit back side? 6 digit. So here this digit will move 6 digits. So this is already 1 2 3 4 5 6. So this decimal will move to this place. So subtract it, we can write 0, right? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 6 digit. So minus 6 was there. So we'll move back side. In this case, okay, one more question is here. So 3 is there. We'll write 3. How many digit will move? This is already one digit. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Point. Okay, 8 digit. If it is negative, we'll move back side. So this is this one. This will be the answer. For this, what will be? This is in the, since the power is in positive, so we'll move forward. So this will write 4, 5. So how many digit? 4 digit forward. So decimal is here. So here is 1 digit, 2, 3, 4. Our answer is 4, 5, 000. Next, this one you see, we'll write the number 3, 6, 1, 4, 9, 2. Here the power is given 6. So we'll move 6 digit forward. So here it is, the decimal is here, so we'll move 6 digit, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1 more 6. Okay, so that is our usual number. So this is all from this chapter, exponent and power. Okay, so there are some more questions. You try it, and if you find it difficult, you can text me in this number. Okay, so that I can solve it for you. Fine. Thank you so much.